Gracie, who shall we talk about?
Well, how about my cousin Noah, the zookeeper?
Noah, I knew you'd have one in your family.
Oh, sure. My cousin always loved animals. Ever since he was a baby, all we would play with was animals.
Animals.
In fact, he was very disappointed when he grew up and found out he wasn't one.
They became a zookeeper.
Yes.
Well, that's the next best thing.
Yes, he does a wonderful job. Hmm. They're still talking about some of the theories he had for feeding them.
Like what?
Well, for instance, he was the first zookeeper who ever fed the snakes spaghetti so they wouldn't lose their shape.
That was good sound thinking.
Yeah, oh, well, he knows almost everything about animals.
He does, huh?
In fact, zookeepers all over the world are still using his system for telling the difference between camels with two humps and camels with only one hump.
Well, what is the difference?
Well, he counts the humps.
He counts the humps. On his shoulders, no doubt.
No, on their backs.
On their backs. Well, then, yeah, that's made mistakes before.
And he has a great system for telling the difference between a male bear and a female bear.
I knew he had the system.
Well, yes. You see, he gets in the cage and dances.
And dances with the bear.
Yes. And if he has to dance backwards, he knows it's a male.
Yeah. Well, your cousin Noah is brilliant, but sort of in an idiotic way.
Well, he can answer any questions about animals.
Well, I knew that he could.
A lot of people want to know if it's true giraffes have no vocal cords.
Well, I've often wondered about that myself.
Well, it's true.
It is true.
Yes. Oh. Yes. But Noah points out that it's lucky they haven't got vocal cords.
Oh, he points that out.
Yes, you see, with their mouths way up that high, you couldn't hear them if they didn't say anything.
Now I can stop wondering about them.
Well, now once, my cousin Noah had a funny experience with a very smart chimpanzee.
Oh?
And while we were chewing on the head, yes,